when I'm playing, it's almost like opening Pandora's box. All of the pictures that came from me literally playing drums, I feel that I was been going through a lot of emotions of lately, and it feels like my emotions are just splattered all over these pictures.
It's good for the soul, then it's a good piece of work, you know.
And I play from my strength, and I play the rock and roll of the rock and roll of it.